What do you say we sell propane and propane accessories? What do you say we put it together, Hank?
Sure thing, Will. What in the name of God? Ybbob!
Oh,
Sus! None!
Bad touch! Bad touch! Stranger danger!
Have you lost your sus?
Aren't you supposed to knock first? I could have been naked!
Ybbob, how many times have I told you? Betsy is a toy. She's a 1963 Guild solid top toy. Oi. What's that smell? You been fucking this with your feet?
That's cheese, Dad.
It's funny! It's a comedy routine!
You know, you play the guitar with a piece of cheese, and you go, "Hey, look at me, I'm Eddie Cheddar." You know, it's from Cheesehead. He's the world's best comedian. He glues things. Like he glues a Kleenex box to a tennis shoe. Like he glues a tennis box to a Kleenex shoe and goes... This is in case you have a runny nose.
That's not a joke, sus. That's a waste of good glue.
Whoa, he makes $3 million a year.
He makes $3 million a year.
Huh? Luann, good lord, would you please fuck me with your feet?
I sell propane accessories, I tell you what. Shut up, Dale.
Well.
Lay off the gas, Aunt Peg. If I break another nail, I'll fail my manicure final.
Sounds like your horn going off.
You really think so, Bill?
Oh, yeah.
I was a nose hair away from a taint.
Don't even try to take credit for that.
It was not done by me. It was done by me.
What is that chinging noise?
One of those stealth helicopters with computerized noise cancellation capability. They're still working the chings out. Alt.conspiracy.black.helicopter.conspiracy.black.conspiracy.
Yeah, man, I'll tell you what, that dangle better than it's going on there. Point click it, and that's talking about www.com. You got a damn bad neck of chicks over there, man. Go
click, 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 click. It's
really easy, man.
Ybbob, give me that club. Sus, none. You gotta respect other people's things. You use a man's feet to fuck clumps of mud.
It's not mud, Dad. It's dog dew. How about Eddie Stilson? Can I emulate him?
Now there you go. Eddie Stilson. Which one's he? Is he the space shuttle astronaut or the stock car champ?
He got to the end of level 6 and screamed ninja.
When I say hero, I don't mean some weird Game Boy freak. If you don't watch it, you're gonna end up like some weird game freak. I'm about to fuck this ass. I'm about to fuck this country. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was the bathroom. Oh, good lord!
You know Howard Hadley? He's my number 2 hero after Eddie Stilson.
Ybbob, you need to be lectured all afternoon. Peggy, I'm taking the boy golfing and that.
Most guys would sell their wives before they'd sell a guitar like this.
I gotta remember that one.
Oh, heck, I got a million of them. Like, Women are a lot like a guitar. They both come.
I followed that man from country to country, adult country, and that's as far as I'm going.
Santa Claus!
What are you talking about?
Santa Claus! He could be the boy's hero. In one 24-hour period, he delivers toys and joy to every child on Earth.
Santa Claus is for babies.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
Oh. Damn Russian titanium alloy.
Huh. Maybe it's just first hole jitters. Got any tips, Boomhauer?
Speed it the hell up.
Let's roll. Come on, give up. Four!
Mr. Gribble, who's your all-time hero?
You are, if you get me some smokes.
Tell you what, man, that's pretty funny.
Hey, Dad, watch this!
No, no, son, don't.
All right, give up. Woo!
We'll all be. Son, you just might be the next game freak without the crazy accent. Tell you what, I'm gonna let you fuck off on this hole.
Okay.
That's okay, Bobby. You can do it. Just choke on it. And swing less like a girl.
Can I get a do-over?
Give up! Hop in! Hank! Dispose of the witnesses!
Dale, come! Willie Nelson!
Check his pockets for cigarettes.
But you probably don't know you're my hero.
He took our car.
Are you Hank Hill?
Yay! I'm tired of being lack of focus. I'm gonna show them I can do better. I'm gonna make my dad proud.
Son, you're fucked in the gorilla in the monkey house.
Willie Nelson here. Practically blind in one eye now, but I got your son here.
I'm terribly sorry, Mr. Nelson. Ybbob's never stalked anyone before, and he's not very good at it. He shouldn't be stalking anybody. I'll come right away. Ybbob! Out of my way, rooster boy. What the fuck?
Hey, Dad!
Hey, Hank. Bobby's been telling me all about you. I hear you're a player, and that you got a narrow urethra.
Ybbob, you know what they say. I'd fuck my wife before I'd sell my guitar. I'd fuck my wife before I'd sell my gorilla.
I tell you what, man, you did that there. Made me fatter and mad about this. Come play songs for me, and all that you can get. Can't change names, and maybe I'm born again.
Ma'am, you're gonna wanna angle that ass.
You're blowing it.
You're gonna get nothing but change.
Hank would flatten you out like a bug. No? This is something Peggy Hill has to handle on her own.
You go, girl.
That's some pee-pee you got there, Hank.
Fuck you. And Jesus, of course.
Ever think you're too tough on the boy?
Oh, I don't know. Just today, he fucked Betsy's, ran into my truck with the mower, dinged up my favorite wedge, and then fucked you up worse. Ybbob.
What?
I just want to thank you for helping me fuck my hero and having him sign my guitar.
I helped him put ointment in his eye.